Good morning. It's a little breezy this morning, but changing all the tips here. We're getting ready to start applying nitrogen to wheat. So I want all the blue tips. They're for nitrogen, so I can run a high rate. And I'm sure once I spin all these things, we'll find a couple of them leaking on the backside. But I got that much done. I don't know how many there is on a 100-foot boom, but it seems like it's a lot. And I'll run some water through her, make sure nothing's clogged up. And as soon as they're supposed to be bringing me nitrogen in about an hour, we'll get to rolling with her. Hello, we are putting nitrogen on wheat. So, this is what I'm doing today. Got the new G5. I got it all figured out somewhat. I got it showing rate right now, and you go over and there's your gallons, what you're doing, all that stuff. So I'm gonna try to do 4 or 5 tanks this afternoon, and then they're gonna bring me another load in the morning. That's what's going on today. We got some wet spots out here, but it's got to get done because Friday they're talking about rain for 7 days straight. So we're going to be screwed if we don't get it on now. So that's why I'm going at it. Thank you.
add a set of floaters for this sprayer. That would definitely help us out. These little skinny tires here, when it's wet, they're no good. They'll get you through it, but you run it up so bad. I'll be back with you in a minute.
Well, I told my brother how to drive the sprayer, and after 100 feet, what do you think he did? She buried. Look at him over there hooking up. We got the big girl coming. I just took all that time to hook it up to the Turbo Max. Now we got to unhook it. Thought it was dry. I've been spraying weed, but it is not dry over here. So we got some ruts to fill in when we cut the wheat, apparently. Tell him you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Looks like I'm back on sprayer duty.
Well, she came out rather easy. I was very surprised. We hooked her eight-wheeler up to it, and she popped her right out. It was crazy. So, I'm leaving this 120 acres, and I'm going to go do another 120 acres that I know is really high and dry. I should have just went there first, but... And my brother didn't do it, I did it. But it was funny to blame it on it. So, but yeah, she came out, and she's full is the problem. That's why the back end was so down. You know, I got 1,000 gallons of nitrogen on, nitrogen's heavy. And, but yeah, she pulled her right on up, right out of there. Actually, she pulled her out too quick. She kind of popped up. I had to hurry up and pull her back so she didn't run into the back of the tractor. But... it is what it is. It's been a wet time. We gotta get the wheat sprayed. We're getting starting Friday. We're gonna get 7 more days of rain. So it's like you gotta hit it. I wish I had a set of floaters. We had it when we bought this sprayer. It actually came with a set of floaters, and Dad didn't think he needed them, so he sold them. I really wish we had kept them now, because for burn down and doing wheat, we could have. Big time. So I'm leaving this. Like I said, this is 128 acres. It's going to get done later, or who knows when it's going to get done, but it's definitely not going to get done now. So, Gary, see
you. That was my savior.
brand wheat. Did get stuck yesterday on one farm. I think it's because I had a loader so full. I should have just went with a half a load back there, but normally it's sandy, but we've had so much rain that the water just doesn't have anywhere to go, I guess, and the ground just wet. But these farms right here are dry, so it just depends on, I guess, what type of soil it is. But that was a little bit sandier soil over there, and it was wet. But I figured it'd be hard to pour out, but she just popped right up. I meant to video it, but you know, you're in the moment trying to get it out. I should have videoed it. But we'll be right back. my life. Back and forth, back and forth. Wouldn't have it any other way. It is 7 o'clock at night. And I'm getting this last tank sprayed. Our nitrogen tanks are empty. They're going to bring another load out in the morning. So, see y'all later. Just thought I'd show you what it looks like to ride along. So, alright. See you on the next video. Please give a thumbs up. For some reason, it helps the algorithm for them to promote my videos.